How to create a pool on Facebook Messenger. So we open Messenger, we open one of the chats. Here we type a question. And the answers on different messages. And now everybody can simply hold, tap and hold and choose an emoji. That way everybody can vote. That's the custom way you can create a pool. I want to improve my videos, so if you have any tips, write them down below.